tell you a story about the house rent blues. I come home one Friday, had to tell the landlady I done lost my job. She said, that don't confront me, long as I get my money next Friday. Now next Friday I come, I didn't get the rent, and out the door I went.
Hey, big guy, game night. Game night.
Come on, go. I'm gonna get your butt kicked tonight.
So, what are we gonna do? Well, that's a good question. We got plenty of options. We got Monopoly.
No, too long.
Texas Hold'em.
Too much counting.
We got checkers. Chess.
Too strategic.
Operation.
Alright.
Alright. You say so.
Dude, in Operation, you have to have a steady hand.
I've never actually played Operation before.
There it is. Operation. It's been so long since I've played this.
Alright, boys. Shall we begin?
So, are there any actual rules to Operation?
Well, of course there's rules.
Yeah, so, alright, basically, this dude needs to be operated on, okay?
Yeah, so the point of these tweezers are actually as you go in and grab each little object.
Alright, but what's the risk in this operation?
Alright, so say I'm going for the Adam's apple, and if I miss it, then that'll happen. So do you get the gist?
Yeah.
Are you alright?
Yeah.
Yeah, and it's my house, so I'm going first. First try, boys. Sorry. Told you, this is my game.
Dude, Operation's your game? Watch this. Dude!
Sorry. Sorry about that. Yeah,
it's definitely your game, pal.
I don't know what's happening.
It's fine.
I don't know what's happening.
You know what?
What are you doing? Dude! Chill!
What is your deal?
I don't know. I'm...
You know what? Just take your turn.
Alright, alright. This is weird. I'll go for the heart.
Just, can you play the game? I don't play this anymore. Listen, dude. What is your deal? I mean, are you trying to be funny? Because this is not funny. This game is serious and it's intense, and I want to play. Okay? So can we please just play the game?
What is your deal?
Every time you guys screw up, something weird happens.
Okay. Okay. Wait. So you're telling me, if I were to stick this in here, you will get shocked.
Possibly.
Okay. Fair enough.
Jesus, dude, stop!
I think you're on to something.
Stop! Dude! Can you believe this?
I have an idea.
Wait a minute. I think I got an idea.
guys. What's going on?
Buddy. We figured it out. You're the operation man. You have things inside your body that can't be in there.
So, how are you guys gonna go about this? Oh no.
Okay. We're gonna start with the Adam's apple, okay?
Alright.
It's a tough one, but you gotta bear with me, okay? Okay. It's operation, this is my game, remember.
Okay.
Okay. On three. One, two, three.
Alright, buddy. I'm gonna be right here with you for this one, alright?
What's next?
It's a doozy. The bread box.
I think you ready? It was a basket, but okay.
Shh. Alright, here we go. Alright. We gotta start out. Alright, you ready?
Alright.
Oh, this is unpleasant.
Is that a normal amount of bread?
We're not done yet, Sonny. Alright, that was the hardest one.
Alright.
Now we're gonna go for something a little bit easier, alright?
Lovely.
Pencil.
Cool.
Ready?
Alright. That wasn't so bad.
Yeah. A little small.
So how's it going, Doc?
It's going. Okay? Look. I think this is the last one.
Alright.
It's the easiest.
Okay.
It's the horse. Okay? We're gonna do this nice and quick.
Alright.
One more.
Oh god. Oh no. I hit the edge. I hit the edge.
Come on.
I'm sorry.
We lost him.
He's in a better place now. He's up on that operating table up in the sky.